chica, papá.
Oh. Oh my god, dude.
Did you see that? Wow.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to Soapworthy Productions. My name is Keith Perry. I'm doing something a little bit different today, but don't worry, I'm still gonna have an awesome edit with sick ass 90s music, and I will have a link in the description below so you can fast forward directly to the edit if you want to skip this intro part. It is my birthday today. I'm turning 38, so I'm trying something different. I'm doing a little bit of a vlog intro to my videos, and I'm also going to do a little outro at the end. And again, I'm still going to have my edits, so not much has changed. As you can tell, I made a little intro video for my channel, and I did some cut clips that you're going to see in the edit later. I'm going to my local skate park. It's called Linda Vista Skate Park. I live in San Diego, California. Back in 2018, I started picking up some pairs of Soap shoes and Heely shoes with grind plates on eBay. And so Soap shoes came around in 1997, and then they went out of business in 2001. So they weren't around for very long. But Heely went ahead and picked up the patent on the grind plates and started making Heelys with grind plates in 2003, I think, till 2006. After that, no more grind shoes were in production. Until April 2022. A new brand just came out, and those are the shoes I've been wearing lately. It's called Epic Grind Shoes. These guys are based out of Germany. The powerslide.com, that is their website if you want to go check them out. I'll put that link also in the description below. I'm also meeting somebody I've never met before today. His name is Daniel Gonzalez. I met him in Melbourne Soapers. What is Melbourne Soapers? Melbourne Soapers is a Facebook group run by Greg Krellen. Greg Krellen is one of my good friends. He is also known as the Collector. He has the most soap shoes and soap memorabilia out of anyone in the world. He's got display racks, he's got t-shirts, he's got the soap ducks, which are like wax ducks that you could use to wax ledges and rails and do faster slides. So he's got this group called Melbourne Soapers because he lives in Melbourne, Australia. It's on Facebook, so if you're into soaping and you have a Facebook account, go ahead and check that out. It's a real cool community. There's other people on there that make YouTube videos like mine, and other just cool people that are into soaping. So it'll be rad. I've never met this guy. We're gonna go film some clips for the edit. I'm about to head to the skate park now and go check it out. Catch you guys there.
Oh my god, dude.
Wow. How slippery that was, bro.
My foot just slipped.
You know when, don't count on me, I'll do it again. Don't count on me.
What's up, everybody? It's Keith Perry. We are done filming for the day. We ended our sesh here at South Crest Trails Skate Park. As you can see, it's right by the freeways. We got the 15 and the 5 here in San Diego. Extremely noisy. Hopefully you can hear me. Got my AirPod in. I'm here today filming with my friend, my homie, Ryan Brady. Spin that motherfucking camera around.
Yo!
And it was a fun time. I did some handrails at Linda Vista Skate Park I've never done. That was my hope for my birthday. Birthday wish granted to myself. Fuck yeah, happy birthday to me. I don't really got much else to say. Thank you for checking in and watching. I got some random clips from talking to other people at the skate park and whatnot that you'll be seeing right now. Peace out, everybody.
Hold, yeah. Woo!
I can do better than that too.
Key, KMP with the always, I can always grind better. Always better grinds. Nice. He liked it. All right. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.